What is clear that I'm sure that the car European industry will be ready to have connected cars very soon, but we have to find a way how to get them on the road to the hands of the citizens. And there the key question for me is that we have to quickly manage to have 5G everywhere make sure that there is this support for the connected cars to get on the road.
Okay, now that's of course going to require investment. So where is that investment going to come from? Is it public, is it private, or is it a mixture of the two?
I think we need a mixture of the two, but 5G is a key not only for the connected cars. I mean, it's one of the priority both of the Commission and the European Parliament, so I think that there is a huge political willingness. I only hope that we can deliver to our promises very soon.
And what might be the key challenges that, you know, might be obstacles in the way?
There are a lot of challenges ahead of us when it comes to the connected cars. I mean, for me, the major one is that we have to secure that there is one European approach to it. I don't want to see having one car driving in one member state that cannot cross board because the data will be locked just in one member state. So we need really all of us to work together. We need to get on board both the politicians, the regulators, but especially the car industry and all other new stakeholders that will be involved in this process.
Just finally then, a question about that data, because it will be involved in automotive industry, the telecoms industry. How do you sort of encourage consumers to trust that their privacy will be protected and that their data will be stored and accessed securely?
You know, last year we adopted first kind of feature in this regard, which is the e-call system, and we spent really hours and hours debating in the parliament the question of privacy and security. It's quite a sensitive issue. A lot of people are concerned. They are concerned by the questions to be tracked, hacked, etc. So I mean, we will have quite a serious discussion on this topic. When it comes to connected cars, we are not speaking about the possibility that it might happen that you will lose some money from your bank account. Now here we are speaking about the life of the citizen, so we must get it done well.